There is no cost. cost. It is paid for by the Third Reich.
I miss that so. Just a
Dicky, come quickly, there's a free train right now. Come! Come, tell all those buggers to come. Michael, you know, come, quickly. Tell those buggers hiding under the floorboards to come soon. Yeah, the train is filling fast. Hey, yeah, Annie, stop writing in that diary and come, child.
So, we burgers will handle those Nazis very differently. We're at a massive party. Sing along with the Gestapo. Hitler would probably have got laid and forgotten all about the invasion of Europe. Vijayamal and I got it wrong. Fuck the Kingfisher. We burgers are the kings of good times. Imagine Hitler cocked out of his mind singing a minor with that German accent.
Himmler, come sing this song with me. Winston Churchill can and that
I have never met a Hitler and Adolf Hitler. Have you? No. You don't use that name anymore, yeah. Why do you get a different name? Surname.
Like Sahabandhu. See, Fuhrer is here. Heil Sahabandhu.
Shit, no, shit, shit. Not the same, not the same. Nazis would never have been that messy.
It's all in the name, yeah. It's very important, very important.
Imagine.
Last week, so Michael Holzinger painted the ceiling. No one gave a shit.
Not even his wife.
But if you change Holzinger to Angelo, oh, the Sistine Chapel becomes a masterpiece. If Leonardo da Vinci's name was Leonamana Devasurendra, the Mona Lisa would probably be called Sumanalata and would definitely not be the most valuable painting in the world.
So, Leonamana finishes his masterpiece, sir.
And proudly displays it to his wife. And the wife goes, call him again.
Kiya bang kau da meki? Ena meki ka gyanu ke ropa din.
Yani hamine 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 please.
Hamine make a renaissance masterpiece set up. Renaissance? Toh ye renaissance ka masterpiece set up ma roka na kaha ni sarvas se. Yani hala amma na kendra.
So, we had landmark events recently.
The National Unity Government completed 2 years, now going on 3 years, huh? I would like to say, well done. Although at this point, it's more like medium rare, no? Now, before I say anything more, I want to get one thing clear. Just because I criticize this government for silly things they do and say, does not mean that anyone should forget the sins of the previous regime. In a very twisted way, some of the shit that this government is dealing with was created by the former government, yes? Now people in the former government have talked about corruption.
Anil, please! No one in the former government can lecture anyone on corruption! That's like Kim Kardashian trying to give Mother Teresa a lesson on virtue!
He said he'll cancel some deals with China if he comes back into power. And the Chinese are saying, hey, Blur, you remember us? Your best friends? We Chinese. You don't cancel shit with us, Blur.
So this government is the National Unity Government.
Take a look at that closely. Now,
number one.
They didn't really come together for the benefit of the nation.
Number two, not a lot of unity in there. And number three, not doing a lot of governing either, no?
Now, I don't know about y'all, but I feel very sorry for the Prime Minister.
You remember what happened in 2002?
He got jacked by an SLFP president. Then, 13 years later, he handpicked someone from the SLFP, makes him the common candidate, gets everyone in the UNP to vote for him, and gets him the presidency. And now RW is finding out the hard way that you can take Maitri out of the SLFP, but you can't take the SLFP out of Maitri. But this government did give us something new though. They gave us a new dirty word. You all know what it is? What is it? Son-in-law. No one wants to be called that anymore, no? Some people who don't know a single word of English know what son-in-law is. They of course think it's one word. Son-in-law! Son-in-law! When a lady is introducing a new member of her family to her friends, she's like, this is Kusuma's son. He's married to my daughter. Oh, that makes him your... Yeah, yeah, my daughter's husband. Yeah, so that means he's your... Yeah, my husband, daughter, my daughter! No one wants to be called son-in-law anymore. Yeah, it's a dirty word now. Soon people will start saying things like this. Yeah? Don't try to be a son-in-law now. Oh, yeah? Look at that bugger, no? Such a son-in-law. Now, folks, I want to do a quick audience exercise. Ready? Everyone has to take part. Here we go. Okay. Can anyone tell me what AM and PM stands for? You know, morning, evening, AM, PM. No one knows, huh? Anti meridian. Post-meridian. Now we'll do some Sri Lankan history. It's a little easy, okay? What is the first thing that comes to your mind when I say the following? SWRB. Very good. JR. Super. CBK. Very nice. MR. MS. Very good. So MR is? Very good. MS? Very good. RW? PM? RK? Very good. AM? Tomorrow, can one of you all please go to the Attorney General's Department and tell them what this means? Because at the Bond Commission, they're asking everyone every day, nobody knows! Nobody knows! Mokadame, Mokadame, SMS, Mokadame, 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 RK, can you, Mokadame, RK, can you? RK, can you, sir? RK, can you, sir? Rattakaju, order karanta, call the CMC, fine. And I'm a PM, what am I PM can or the PM? PM can is the Penny Mood can, sir. Penny Mood can call at CI. And I'm a AM can or the AM can? AM can is Anamalu, sir. Yeah, yeah, Anamalu. Order karanta, call number CMC, they can. So, did you all notice anything funny that happened when President Sirisena first took office? Some morons that were tasked with the job of introducing the president would go, then he'd come back. I'm going to be Mahinda Rajapaksa. Mahindri Pala Sirisena. Luckily for them, President Sirisena took it in his stride. How if that happened when MR was president? 2 months into his presidency, MR is about is waiting about to be introduced, huh? Waiting. Glowing. Have you noticed how he glows? We actors will wear makeup all the time, you never look that good. There's some shit going on there. Don't ask me this question, I don't know. Sandman is there waiting. And the Pompeo goes, then we can go.
Ape rate janadhipati Chandrika. And then the ocean butter I just said.
And MR is there waiting, he's smiling, and he's probably thinking, 2 months.
2 months I have been president. Miss Bhagat still don't know my name. කමක් නැහැ මට තව අවුරුදු පහක් තියෙනවානේ මොකද තව තත්පර පහක් තියෙනවා
and in the competency is fledgling competing career and his distinguished government service career slipping away and he quickly recovers Chandrika Bandaranaike Kumarathunga මැතිනිට පස්සු ජනපති පුටුව බාරගත්ත අති උත්තම අති ශ්‍රේෂ්ඨ මහින්ද